When you're investing in a shiny new TV, you have to remember that picture is only half of the equation. Sound is an integral part of any viewing experience. I'm Luke Hopewell from Gizmodo Australia, and thanks to Dick Smith, this is what you need to consider when buying new surround sound speakers. If you already have a great TV, you can make it even better with a high quality sound system. There are dozens of home theatre systems available, but some of them are a little big, especially if you're in an apartment or a smaller house. You can get great sound without buying a full-size home theatre system too. You just have to know what to look for when shopping for the right device. Take soundbars for example. A soundbar is a long oblong unit that's designed to run underneath the lower bezel of your TV on your entertainment unit, although some units already come with the equipment to wall mount them next to your already wall-mounted TV. A soundbar isn't any longer or thicker than your slimline TV, but all its internal space is devoted to speakers that can outdo your TV's internal ones when it comes to playing. A sound plate is a speaker box that, unlike a sound bar, is mimicked to shape the regular size and layout of your TV stand. It sits underneath your TV with the stand resting on top and connects wirelessly or via digital or analog connection. A sound plate is an all-in-one virtual surround sound system, although you can buy some sound plates with an external subwoofer to increase the bass. Both sound plates and soundbars are far more musically capable than the TV you'll be pairing them with. It's not that TVs don't have good speakers. Considering their size, TVs are able to create surprisingly loud and clear sound. When you have a larger, thicker, heavier box that's dedicated to creating sound though, you get a far superior audio experience that will make your TV watching, movies and games all sound better than the TV on its own. Sound plates and soundbars take the audio output from your TV and piggyback on it, so you only have to hook them up to a single cable. If you have a Blu-ray or DVD player, a games console or a Foxtel box for example, you don't need to connect the soundbar to each of these, saving you a lot of time and effort. As well as connecting directly to your TV, some soundbars and sound plates have external connectors that will let you hook up an MP3 player, smartphone or other device directly. Premium soundbars and soundplates even have Bluetooth or built-in Wi-Fi, so you can stream music or other audio like podcasts directly from your smartphone or tablet. Setting up a soundplate or soundbar is easier than you think too. All you have to do is take it out of the box, connect to the power cable, and then hook up to your TV's audio cable, or you can just connect the two wirelessly on compatible models, and then you're away. You can buy different soundbars and soundplates in a variety of designs, so there'll always be a few available that will suit whichever television you either already own or one that you're about to buy. Don't forget about sound. It's a crucial part of your home theatre viewing experience.